Catch my ex, her flow bitter. I just did my toes, nigga. Better check my flow. Ayy, I be down in flow bitter. Catch my ex, her flow.
Okay,
I just did my toes.
Yeah,
better check my flow.
Ayy,
once again, coming to you live from the car. As of right now, on the way to late night drip. The entire day, well, late night drip is an indoor pool party, indoor slash outdoor pool party for those of you who don't know, which is probably all of you. But I'm on the way to one of my brother's house called Queso. And we're gonna meet up with the rest of my brothers and then head over. Is that a cop? Please don't be a cop. I am speeding. Yeah, it's not a cop, we off. But yeah, I'm on the way to his house right now. I'm kind of late. I think I'm holding up everybody. But it's gonna be lit. I'm finally get to go to a party that I'm not throwing. Thank God. So I can just chill and watch the crowd like do their thing and vlog. But yeah, I'll see y'all when I get to his crib. I gotta focus on driving right now because I can't see. Oh, and speaking of a hurricane, the hurricane even hit Florida, by the way. Because I know I was saying previously that Hurricane Dorian is supposed to hit us fat hard. It literally just turned away from Florida and is going to North Carolina. How the fuck they shit up. Hopefully everybody up there is going to be okay, though. But yeah, anyways, I'll see you when I get there. Woo!
I just got the car. About to go in Queso's new place. I forgot my knees hurt. Okay. Which one is it? This one. Alright, just picked up Queso. Well, Queso just picked me up. I'm about to go inside. Get some gas. Get a little product. Then go pick up the rest of Mamluk. Have a little Mamluk night. You dig?
Oh shit, I just realized I'm gonna lay on the
button for about 8 months. If I whack on that, everybody gonna say something. Alright, so we just pulled up Mamluk and none of these niggas have the ID. I'm using y'all for content.
Watch me not need the ID.
It's Dylan at the door.
Exactly.
Well, I don't know if he's at the door.
You don't know if he's at the door?
I don't know if he's at the door, but I do know he's...
Just get it. Please take every precaution.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, I'm
not
trying to deal with that shit.
You're trying to deal with that shit, huh?
You got a PS4?
He has a PS4 and Madden.
Oh, wow.
With 2K coming soon.
When'd you get... How much you got for your S4 for? Because I need one.
It's a man look night. I haven't seen these niggas in like 2 whole days.
GameStop.
What? Yeah, you bought your shit used too? I bought my shit used too.
Yeah, what
you bought your shit used?
HD cord and a goddamn... Yeah, it come with everything.
Oh, it come with everything?
Shut the fuck up.
I missed you, Ant, bro. Hey, nobody even talking to you, Zay. Go get your wallet.
I'll ruin your whole vlog.
You can just cut out. I be moving all the product. My new house is on the river. 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 So I had to buy a boat, Betty.
I promise you, I'll never steer you wrong, bro. Ugly ass niggas.
I'm about to be high as a bitch.
I'll never steer you wrong. It's a little bit.
So we just met up with the rest of these niggas. Everybody chilling right now. About to go into the party in a little bit. Yeah, high key. I'm about to turn this off when we get inside. Hey, shut up before you make me mad.
Turn that shit off.
Are you vlogging?
You with the fucking police?
For a little bit until we go inside. But yeah, I'm gonna vlog right now and then we best be out. Yep.
If you're from the islands, let me ask you to the left.
to an insecurity. I need everybody to run to their fucking left, all right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
If you don't know what the fuck to do, just look up on the stage and follow.
What you want?